Thank you. Thank you. Okay guys, you have witnessed the entire project and this took me a little over 3 hours to do it. This was a very, very fun project, and ultimately the pressed crayons, they began to burnish a little too quickly, so that is why I stopped using them. And I had to reach for the box, and I just continued on with the Quicks. The Quicks do have a very smooth blend to them. They blend really, really nicely. If you can tell the difference from when I was using the crayons and the skin tone, I have beading because the paper began to stop taking the color, but you can see that it was a smooth blend all the way through with the Quicks. So I really hope you enjoyed this project. I may decide to do this something with these Quicks again. And until next time guys, thank you so much for watching.